Last year on 26 March in my school within the working period I was brutally attacked by some hardliner of the area of my school for some false allegation against me that I am hunting the religious sentiment of the Muslim. That was absolutely false. I just paying the price for being a progressive, patriotic and forward thinking citizen of our country to introducing the